It's a tech demo, not some Hollywood blockbuster. Are you serious?